Masterpiece of the Early Renaissance, Santa Maria di Miracoli, called also the Marble Church, annonce somehow the future age of Maniérisme. Rich panel of colors, extravagant collection of marbles from all around the world. Pietro Lombardo has mixed Florentine and Venice's Renaissance style. Built in the end of the 15th century, the architecture is a real jewel with a rich polychrome and geographic work.